Yes, for sure.
Okay, cool. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good, yeah. So I want to know, obviously you're a reality TV star. Is there anything that reality TV hasn't shown about you? Like, is there anything you feel it hasn't portrayed?
We just started the season of Rising Star on ABC, and it's an awesome show. It's definitely changing TV, I think, with the technology and voting with an app and all that stuff. And we haven't gotten too far into the season yet, so they haven't portrayed anything yet. But definitely, it's an awesome show. Definitely really gives individuality to each artist, so I think it's awesome.
Uh-huh. Anna, you talked about an app there. So are you big on social media? Are you obsessed with Twitter?
Yes, of course. I'm social media like whiz.
Okay. Anna, are you going to be gambling tonight?
Probably not. No, I'm 16, so probably not. No.
Okay. Do you like playing like board games with your family and things?
Yeah, for sure. I don't know how to play anything, but yeah, board games for sure.
Anna, do you cheat in it to win?
I don't know. I mean, so I guess sometimes. I don't know. Probably. Maybe.
Would you say you're competitive?
Yes, for sure. Yeah, for sure.
Okay, Anna, who would like your ideal guy be to dance with a masquerade ball?
Harry Styles, for sure. Harry Styles from One Direction.
Harry Styles, if you're watching, you heard it here first.
Oh, numbers.
Oh, yeah. What are the numbers on your hands? Can you see them?
I have a lot of teen fans and I'm like marketed toward the teen market, and it's my saying, it's called fall down 7, get up 8, and I write it on my hands almost every performance, just a reminder to never give up on your dreams no matter what anyone says, and just always keep going, stay inspired and all that stuff. So
okay, amazing. That's such a good message.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Yeah.
Would you ever get a tattoo of it, or
people have asked that a lot, but I don't know. I may. Who knows.
Okay, well, it's good to talk to you, and I'm looking forward to seeing your reality show.
Thank you. It's awesome talking to you, too.
Have fun.
Thanks.